Here we are in LMS Test Lab Signature, and today we're going to learn a little bit about the Gibbs phenomena. I have two channels of data acquisition set up, both measuring a square wave. We can see on channel one here the square wave in the time domain and the frequency domain. Square wave has an infinite number of harmonics. Same thing for channel two. We have the same thing with an infinite number of harmonics here as well. Both of these signals are currently showing the Gibbs phenomena. If I zoom in, you can see that at the square wave transition point, there is a ringing artifact where you have some undershoot and overshoot of the original signal. We can remove the Gibbs phenomena by using a low-pass gradual filter. To do that, we go over to channel setup. And in the channel setup, we can activate some fields under Tools, Channel Setup Visibility. Find the fields that begin with the letter L for low pass, and we can activate a number of these fields here in the channel setup. And on the first channel here, I am going to apply a Bessel filter. I'm going to make it gradual by using a very low order. So second order is a more gradual filter than sixth order. And on this channel, I'll call it width filter here. And over here, we can say no low pass filter. Now, if I go back to measure and I hit arm, we might see a difference, and indeed we do. Notice that the Gibbs phenomena is greatly reduced or almost eliminated by the presence of the low pass filter. We still have similar frequency content. On channel 2, which had no low pass filter or no additional low pass filter, we have undershoots and overshoots. Now, something to remember about the Gibbs is it's very signal dependent. So if I don't have a signal with discontinuities or steps in it, something like a sine wave, which I can apply here. Sine wave has a single frequency, no abrupt discontinuities. Notice there is no Gibbs overshoot or undershoot with a sine wave. If I go back to a square wave, then the signal without the low pass filter shows the Gibbs phenomena. The signal with a low pass filter does not. Hope that's helpful. Thank you.